in control of themselves. So yeah.
Right,
Aaron,
next pick.
Benny, being a captain of the blue team is like being a captain on a ship.
Crazy.
If this ship goes down, it's my fault.
Pierce,
I want to make sure that I pick a group of people that are really strong chefs.
Quantity.
But I also want them to be able to listen and take criticism and work well with other people.
Adelaide.
Yay. First turn. Ben, welcome to the red team, which means Mackenzie, come up and get your blue apron, please. Thank you.
Everybody that's on my team is really cooperative, but what I'm scared about is me because I'm not really good under pressure.
Right. Now that you know who you're working with, are you ready to find out what exactly you're going to be doing?
Yeah, yeah.
Guess what?
You want to come see?
I'm not telling you.
We're not going to tell you a challenge yet, but we do need to get going because we cannot be late for this one. Let's go.
Well, let's go, guys.
Let's go.
Let's go.
So mysterious in it.
Wherever we're going, it's gonna be super fun and awesome.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited.
I have not seen farms like this before. It's so green. All these different colors in the rows, and you see the tractors and all of the veggies. It's amazing.
Oh my God.
Let's go, guys. Now, I'm sure you've all guessed by now, you're here for a very, very special occasion.
Yes! Yes!
And it's not to harvest vegetables out in those fields, that's for sure. Now, we may be at a farm, but today, we have two very special guests to tell you about your next challenge. Come on in, guys!
Welcome.
Any guesses what Whitney and Sam are going to do today?